everybody. I'd like to start by asking, how many patients do you think Pfizer treated last year? You may be thinking in the millions, but in fact, we treated 1.3 billion patients with our medicines and vaccines. That's one out of six humans on the planet, a truly humbling accomplishment. And we're grateful to be recognized as an innovative and ethical company. Listed in Fortune's World Most Admired Companies, Forbes World Best Employers, and Time Magazine's World's Best Companies. Pfizer is experiencing an exciting period of innovation and growth with the launch of 19 medicines and vaccines in 18 months. This has never been done by us or any other pharma company. It is an incredibly ambitious goal, and we are well on our way with 13 already launched. Digital, data, and AI are critical to our success, and what differentiates Pfizer is that we apply this across all business units, our 36 plants, and the 149 markets that we serve, quickly and at scale, to bring medicines to patients faster. Our success today rests on the groundwork we laid for technology and AI to flourish. Centralizing our data, creating standard platforms, cultivating strong talent, and building a secure foundation, all to innovate for maximum impact. We could not have achieved this tremendous reach without our close relationship with AWS. So let me share a bit about our journey together. In 2019, Pfizer and AWS created a pioneering scientific data cloud that aggregates multimodal data from hundreds of laboratory instruments, empowering our scientists to search all historical molecule and compound data in real time compared to weeks or months in our prior fragmented environment. And the scientific data cloud accelerates analysis and computational research. And with AI algorithms that help us identify and design the most promising new molecules. Building on that success, in 2021, Pfizer embarked on one of our boldest initiatives, going from 10% of our core in the cloud to 80%, moving 12,000 applications and 8,000 servers in 42 weeks, one of the fastest migrations for a company our size. This move to AWS saved us $47 million a year and helped us exit three data centers, reducing 4,700 tons of CO2 emissions, or the equivalent energy use, by 1,000 homes in a year. But very importantly, it enabled us to innovate with speed and at scale. For example, we reduced time to set up computing capacity from months to hours, speeding up data generation for drug submissions by 75%. And when COVID hit, AWS was one of the first to offer their help, scaling us into the tens of thousands of additional cores in the cloud, accelerating manufacturing and clinical trials. When we ran computationally intensive analysis to understand how to manufacture our COVID vaccine, AWS jumped in with additional CPUs for us to move fast. And when we needed to submit data to the FDA in under a day, AWS increased our capacity, enabling Pfizer to move at the speed of science. In fact, it took just 269 days from when we announced our plans to develop a COVID-19 vaccine with BioNTech to the day that we received the FDA's emergency use authorization. This normally takes 8 to 10 years. Thank you. With the world waiting, we needed to manufacture and distribute the vaccine as quickly as possible. We held firm to our mantra, science will win. Well, science did win, and digital helped us do it faster. Pfizer's industry-leading digital operations center allows colleagues to see production status across plants and resolve issues in real time, yielding a 20% throughput increase. Our mRNA prediction algorithm yielded 20,000 more vaccine doses per batch. Imagine the lives impacted. To give you an idea of the scale, prior to COVID, Pfizer produced 220 million vaccine doses in total and scaled to 4 billion of community in 2022. This is now at the heart of how our plants operate, and we're applying these innovations to our other medicines and vaccines. More recently, AWS helped us apply AI to generate alerts about potential supply chain disruptions, prompting us to reroute shipments to continue delivering medicines to clinical trial sites ahead of Hurricane Ian's landfall. Digital and AI make it possible for Pfizer to bring medicines to patients around the globe faster than ever before. Now, let's look at what's next. As you heard, Pfizer has been harnessing AI to drive innovation and productivity on a global scale. More recently, we are leveraging generative AI, which is estimated to deliver annual cost savings of $750 million to $1 billion in the near term. Real tangible value. Using AWS cloud services, Pfizer quickly deployed Vox, our internal generative AI platform, allowing colleagues to access large language models available in Amazon Bedrock and SageMaker. AWS's breadth of services and the variety of LLMs in Bedrock means we can select the best tools for use cases in R&D, manufacturing, marketing, and more, enabling Pfizer and AWS to prototype 17 different use cases in a matter of weeks. AI and generative AI will help us identify new oncology targets, a process that is largely manual today. With AI, we can search and collate relevant data and scientific content from many more sources in a fraction of the time. And algorithms generate and validate potential targets to improve our scientific success. With Bedrock, we can scan the marketplace for companies and assets, automating the creation of company profiles to prioritize potential acquisitions. In manufacturing, Bedrock takes the optimal process parameters to identify what we call the golden batch, and uses generative AI to detect anomalies and recommend actions to our operators in real time, aiming to improve cycle time by 25%. AWS's agile culture aligns well with Pfizer's Lightspeed way of working. We look forward to building on our learnings to understand not just how AI can transform our daily work, but how it may help us disrupt the industry. To close, we're excited to accelerate our battle against cancer with Pfizer's proposed acquisition of Seagen, a biotech focused on cancer therapies. We plan to bring Seagen's leading-edge antibody-drug conjugate technology to more patients with cancer faster. You see, we hope to achieve with cancer what we were able to achieve with COVID. Our work with the AWS will help us continue this great momentum, fueling our ambition to change 1 billion lives every year, not just in a pandemic year. Thank you, AWS, for helping Pfizer bring breakthroughs to patients faster, because in the battle against disease, time is life. Thank you all.
One out of every six people on the planet are impacted by Pfizer. I mean, that is just so impressive, so impressive. Lydia, it means so much to us, honestly, that you've trusted AWS to help deliver all these capabilities, these breakthroughs that are changing people's lives. Thank you very much.
And thank you, Adam. AWS has just been an amazing partner.
Thank you. We look forward to more.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.